trying to at least try and preserve their marvellous home record in Europe. Spurs, I think I mentioned it in the first half, 3 defeats in 68 ties here down the years in the various European competitions. And this season, I'm hoping there are 7.